Okay. Oof. Yeah. So have I. Then I've cleared the whole place. That's good, but if this is anything like the original Resident Evil 3, Resident Evil 3, you have to backtrack along the city all the time. What's this? Blue! Yeah! What a guess. Jill, could you please turn on your lights? Huh. Your inventory is full. Thank you. Thank you for telling me, so you guys could see. First aid spray? Alright. Okay, store, don't need that right now. Do I need the grenades? I mean, when's the next time I'm gonna see Nemesis? Let's be honest, let's store that. Because that's what I'm gonna be saving the grenades for. Unless I need to make a quick escape or something. Screw umbrella. Okay. Oops, wrong button. Everything's cleared. You guys aren't coming up here? You guys aren't gonna break through? I'm gonna save that because I want to know what mixing. Get that back. I want to know what mixing. Oh yeah, locked cabinet. I'm not too confident about doing this since something was banging on the other side.
Can you see us?
Yeah, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, alright? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation.
Asshole. Leo.
Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Let's give me some shotgun ammo. Oh my dude, I'm sorry. Suck it. Prison. The Umbrella Corporation has just recruited me for a job. A job? Don't know how they're gonna wipe out a life sentence for murdering 20 gangbangers. Whoa. But whatever, I'll take it. Beach shitting away the rest of my life, rest of my days behind bars. I gotta get back into shape. Murdering is wrong, but gangbangers? Caught the chain yesterday. Okay. Yep, there's his body. Suicide note. Hello. The Middle East. Eastern Europe. East Africa. I thought I knew what hell was. Figured I'd never crack. No matter what was thrown at me. But this job? This one was supposed to be easy. A quick wage. I'd earn it. It all happened at once. There were 30 guys in our squad, all armed with state-of-the-art assault rifles, and yet we were wiped out in less than 48 hours. I've been through enough shit to know it only ever gets worse, and if that was just the beginning, maybe I'm a coward. I don't care. This is the only way out I have left. I just hope my body doesn't get back up after I pull the trigger. Oof, you didn't go out fighting? Oh, alleyway cleared. Records. Oops. Oh well. Oh no! Fake death! You're super dead now. Aha! Yeah, gunpowder. Listen, I feel like I'm halfway through the game already. Oh. Ugh, get off me. Hey! Okay, how do I dodge? In the air, in the eye, in the eye. Oh. No way. Get off. Oh. Oh. Hey. Cool. Can't combine it now. Okay. Okay, okay. Me did a dum dum.
smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
What is... Green herbs. Use.
Oh my god.
Why is this stuff? Lockpicks. Ah, that was thinking that, hey, I have to go to the RPD for this. No, no. I don't trust this. This is some icky, icky stuff. Duh! Those chimera things. Was that supposed to happen?
Get it out.
How? How? Okay. I don't know what to do about that. Assholes. Fuck you. Danger?
Gross.
No! Great. Oh. Oh. I'm gonna just waste some bullets on these things. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna need this. Get away from me. I don't remember these things being like this. Hey, buddy. Creepy. Yeah, what did I leave in there? Do I really want to go back for it? I don't know. Because I don't think I'm doing too good.
Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that.
Oh god! Okay, nope. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope! I need healing equipment.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Let the bodies go.
Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Oh, there was stuff down here. That could have helped, I'm guessing. Gunpowder. Nothing. Ah, dear. The master of unlocking. Excuse me. Do you mind and just... Okay, just in case, this room has been cleared. Just in case, I've got to store the excess ammo. Store all 29. Oh yes, good quick 360, 180 turn. 360 means I basically do, hold on, that. So why would I want to run towards? Everything here's cleared. I'm looking, there's no way that way, and everything's already being picked up. No! Oh!
Are you shitting me?
Oh!
Ugh.
Okay. He didn't drop anything. At least I can't see that he dropped anything. Jill, are you... Ah! Oh. Oh God. First death. Okay. Not dropping anything. Azza, get the fuck out of there. Oh! Oh, he did drop something. What did you drop, sir? Oh, nice. Ah, cool. Cool. I'm getting out of here. Whew. I can't save. Damn it, I demand a save. Okay, what was in here? Cool. Nemesis! Wait! Do I even have time to do this bullshit? I don't care right now. Oh god, this is a small ass area. Let me guess, blue? I mean green. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, stay down, sir. No stars. Oh god, I didn't see you, sir. Ow.
Okay, back again.
Don't wanna be. Carlos, where are you, sir?
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
I have no idea what I'm doing here.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Hey!
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Oh! Oh, what the fuck? Ow! The hell was that about? Don't shut. Safe in here, right? Oh, jeez, man. I'm not feeling comfortable. Oh no, sir. Okay. No. Oh. Oh no. Oh! Nice! Wait, can I just keep whooping his ass if I was that good at this game? Carlos! My ass got whooped. No thanks. My handgun? Shotgun. Is there anything I missed? I've got everything around here, that's what matters. What's this? Thing. Piss! And not going back there. I dumb goofed up, okay?
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Had time to start carrying dead weight for it. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
No!
It's me he's after.
Hey!
I'll buy you some time!
Hey, wait! Wait, Jill! No! Damn it!
I'm dead.
Ah!
convenient that was open for us.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Wait a minute.
A map of the area. Perfect.
Cool. Jill, cool. I had a grenade that I could have used on Nemesis back there. What the hell was that? Oh.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Whew. I feel like I'm having a bit of a heart attack. Down here.
Oh god. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Oh no, this is locked as well. No G's down here, they didn't add extra enemies. Now that I say that. Grenade. Yeah, be useful for Nemesis. Office or lab? Oh! Oh! How are you? You do not look like a G? You have to wait until you open your mouth. What are you?
What the fuck was that?
Where the hell were you? Wait. Why does it got eyes on its back? I was gonna think Gamma Hunter, but then I saw the eyes on the back, and I don't know. The reason I chose Office, because I thought it'd be safer. Hell yeah! Research decision log. Gammas release from there are gamma hunters from the tanks for the first time. Movement sluggish, combat potential low. Experiment with additional hormones and drugs. Once adjusted, bore positive results with a significant raise in combat potential. Specimen is now able to move quickly and swallow prey whole, so it's a one-hit killer. Umbrella has officially shut down Gamma research. We managed to smuggle some specimens with especially high potential from the lab before disposal. Dr. Logan Carlisle is more committed than ever to perfecting the Gamma line. 2 weeks since relocations to the sewer, increased temperature have led to a decrease in water quality, but specimens appear fine despite my concerns. Gamma's quickly learned the layout of the sewers and within 2 days were exploring the entire underground of Raccoon City. All specimens are familiar with and friendly towards us, but I have procured high-powered weaponry as a safeguard in the event that they become uncontrollable. We were lucky to secure this space by bribing the sewage department chief, but it's beginning to feel cramped due to the Gamma continual growth. We should begin to consider our other possible arrangement. A water treatment worker found his way into the lab, but the Gammas promptly eliminated him. This proves their viability for the field use. I'll reach out to Umbrella European branch tomorrow. Perhaps they will see the light. Oh, jeez. Can't take it. Okay. Explosive B. I need more carrier. Okay, yeah, office cleared. Feels like I can hear G's from a distance. Let's show you this. Through that locked door. I'm into the lab. Listen, this is my last round. Huh. Okay. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, you kidding me? A love letter? It's already been 3 months since we fled here together. I find myself thinking back to the day you hatched. You little voices made me tremble with pride. Your adorable little bodies brimming with incredible destructive power, and of course, the vicarious appetite. You are no less than the pinnacle of the Hunter series. I knew it. And yet, they ordered me to destroy you. They said you were unfit to use as a weapon because of a few minor vulnerabilities. So, what if you... Sick freak. I can't pick anything up. Oh no! Oh no. Wait. Hope there's no more. I basically just jinxed myself there. I don't know what I'm doing. Thank you. Whew. Fuck that shit. High grade. Ooh. Firstly, let's pick up this. Let's combine it. Okay, okay. Gunpowder. Explosive. See, I'm gonna pick up this first and combine it. Oh. Silly me. Oh. Silly me. Sewer worker now. Oh. It happened again. They got Kane this time. I saw it. Oh. One of those things just swallowed him whole. Head to toe. I tried to warn them when Bill went missing 2 weeks back. The cops said he'd probably skip town, but I said no way. Not with his baby coming any day. But did they listen? Nope. This is bullshit. Fucking puke breathing. Toad's face, motherfuckers. Every time I think I've lost them, another one pops out of the tunnels. And it's not like I can count on the fucking cops. Don't trust those pencil pushers at HQ either. Next time one of those freaks show his face, I'm gonna hit it right in its big ugly mouth. Okay. Oh, wait, wait. Wait. Huh? Sounds. But I'm curious now, what do I get if I mix 2 high grade gunpowder together? Hey. There you go, that was my test. Let me get my shotty back, bring back the bullets. Throw them up my survival knife. Probably be useful. But I'll hold off of that for now. Cool. Oi! No, no, Jill. What manifestation? What crack are you on, man? You've been hanging out with crackhead Chloe? Ashhead Chloe? Which one? Nope. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Yeah. Can I combine these? I don't know if I want to do that. Wait, where am I going? Because if I go down... Oh, right, yeah. Simple.
Can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Fuck your stars. Ah, her legs.
You can use weapons?
Where? Explosive rounds, okay. Green herb.